Monics plus Japanese is Ebonese, patent pending. So hello, and Ebonese is mushy mushy motherfuckers.
When I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights. When I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights.
I rock and I roll down the block as I stroll. I stop to reminisce about my second home, where the nights are long and they party till day. Might plan a short visit, but the longer you'll stay, when you see all the sights, the bright lights and the people, the culture, and of course the fashion is equal to none. Ain't another place like it in the world. So nice, second time around, I had to take my girl to see what I saw. What they eat is as raw as the beast that the mall markets beat. Keep it going as we ride down the opposite side of the freeway. Might leave the club at 6 a.m. on the weekday, so who needs sleep? Hey, I'm high on adrenaline, live shows, get it in, then count dividends, stacking that yen with this pad and pen, then cop some souvenirs for the fam and friends. Wanna grab some kicks, never have them shits in my size, man, I feel like a giant in their eyes. Love this city like I love my own. Maybe one day I will call it home. Until then, I make sure that my business are frequent. Long as you love what this brother does with the ink, and I'm thinking the use of this drink is for you. Come pie, holler at your folk when I come by.
When I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights. When I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights.
DJ heaven and the MC's dream. Culture shock hits you like an M16. Just imagine digging in the bottomless crate. All the vinyl you can spend, man, it's gotta feel great. In case you're a techie, don't worry, they got you. And electric city's like a haven for otaku. Come back with the fly shit y'all haven't seen yet. Dudes placing bids on the gadgets that we get. Out there is nothing, can't find someone who cares. Here you won't see it for at least another 2 years. And I love it, can't wait to take my crew there. Cop fresh gear like the start of the school year. Visit the landmarks like the Tokyo Tower or the East Garden, shooting photos for hours. Still find peace in the midst of the city, although it may seem like it's always busy. Shop or just walk through the park, keep it simple. Party hard or just meditate in the temple. Ain't too many places in the world you can get that. Take it all in once you get past the jet lag. Just take it from me, or you can ask all my party people in Roppongi. All my folks in a taco side spending money. The city will move ya. One time for my folks on their grind in Shibuya. I see
when I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights. When I'm gone, there's nowhere like home. Only one other place. I felt the love so strong, the vibe so awesome. Better than alright, I look forward to Tokyo twilights.
To my people in Tokyo, just wanna let you know, thanks for the love you show. I'm about to go, but I cherish the highlights from the
Tokyo twilights.
To my people in Tokyo, just wanna let you know, thanks for the love you show. I'm about to go, but I cherish the highlights from the
Tokyo twilights.
See my son, Mizu kudasai, arigato.
Hey, you guys, how you doing?
Hey, madam.
Welcome to the indecisive stream I'm having right now. So here we are. It's been a minute since I last streamed, right? Have I decided on what to play? It's between the new Star Wars game, The Fallen Order, or we're thinking about Resident Evil 7. And, oh, man. You know, if I'm being honest, I haven't had Resident Evil 7 since it came out, and nope, just never really got around to really playing it. Like, I think I did like the first like 10 minutes of it, and then I quickly cowered away, and I was like, oh, this is a horrible game. Who wants to waste so much money on just being terrified 24/7. It's not even like as action-packed as Resident Evil 3 remake. It's very much, it's a lot more scarier. Star Wars could be fun, you know, Star Wars could be fun. It's a less ache on my heart. No pressure, right? You know, technically speaking, madam, I already played my Resident Evil game. It's your turn now. You know, you need to get on that RE2, and then we'll just then we'll call it squared. You watch that gameplay, note that. Oh, so you saw the whole playthrough of Resident Evil 7? How scary is scary? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, like, really scary? Where I probably should avoid it at all costs, or I could possibly maybe get through it? Because then that will help you really decide which one to go with. Probably the lesser of the two. Whichever. I mean, Star Wars is definitely more easier to handle. And then, that's my only scary game I got left that I've been willing to purchase. I say play whatever you think you will enjoy next. Alright. There's a lot of jarring moments. Alright, well. Have you seen the new Star Wars game at all? Fallen Order? This is true. Watching a horror game is definitely a lot more different than playing it. Yeah, I'm more easily frightened when I play it. Let me see. Gosh, I hate when my screen gets all, like, dark and stuff. I get terrified. I should play Ori again and pretend I did it. That's always a loving, fun game, right? Yes, technically speaking, I only got RE7 left in the DLC. Brain fart. Oh, the DLC got some stuff. You haven't really watched much of it? Alright. I'll play Star Wars first. And then, right after, I'll play a little small indie game I've been dying to play called Valiant Times? Something War Heroes? I don't know. I've been wanting to play. And then I'll play Resident Evil. I'll play the Resident Evil 7 on my... That'll be my third game. I just beat a scary game last time I streamed, and I don't think my heart's ready for the next one. Like, I was like dreading, like, I'm not ready for this. I'm like, Resident Evil 7 is just on a different level than Part 3, and I don't think I'm mentally prepared to go through that yet. So, let's see, you plug the controller in. The controller, it is. Yeah, I think it's is it Valiant Times? Hold up, I'm gonna look it up. Never heard of it. It's a really, you know, if I'm being really honest, I've actually wanted to play that game over Star Wars because I heard it's a very short game, and it's basically like I said, like an indie side scroller that takes place, I guess, during World War One, the Great War. So. Yeah. Times? Great War? Valiant Heart. That's what it's called. Valiant Hearts, the Great War. And it takes place there in World War One. It's totally okay to take breaks between horror games. I feel like I need like a 2-year gap between horror games. That way I could really recompose myself and get the mental state I need to be in to play the next one. If there is ever a next one, they just stop making scary games with great stories, I wouldn't be playing anymore. That would be one to watch. I heard it's very sad. It's not a long game. How long is that game? Let me see. Um, 6 hours. It's a 6 hour game. Oh, you have heard of it. Okay, see, there you go. Probably looking at the trailer like, oh, I know this game. It's a little cute dog. Does the dog die? I hope not. But I feel like it's worth... You need a whole lifetime between horror games. Same here. I don't even do horror movies that much. Let's be honest. I'm going to just put it out there. I'm not the type of guy that just watch horror movies. Like, I watch horror movies if they have a great story behind it. Like, it's very intriguing, and unfortunately, the story pulls me into it, and I have to, like, suffer through the jump scares and stuff. Or don't watch scary movies with me, by the way. I will call out everything. I am, like, you see how much I'm rambling now? I ramble twice as much when I'm going through, like, anything scary related. For example, I went on a thing with Lady Fang and I with her sister to, like, you know, this little cool little event, little zoo thing. And, you know, they made it scary. You know, people jump out, the zombies, everyone's scaring everyone. You know, like Halloween Horror Nights at Universal, so forth. Went there, and I was so scared that I don't know why they pushed me in front, but they put me in front. So I was so scared that I started to, like, call out when the people were going to pop up based on how things were set up. I was like, oh, flashing light, blinding me. I know I can't see when the person going to come out. Oh, misdirection. They're gonna come out from this side where I'm not expecting it. Let's just say that I made it semi easier for people to walk through, but I made those people's job a lot harder because I was not having it. I was starting to call out everything. I was like, nope, I don't want to be here. Should have left me home and let me just make something, some delicious meal or food, and everyone comes back and eats food after they're terrified out of their mind. I think it's like a great day, great ending. Right? But yeah, I don't do horror. I don't do horror. I just don't. Yeah, Valiant Hearts looks really good. I want to play it. It's a short game. Star Wars, how long is Star Wars? Star Wars, I know Star Wars is going to be a hot minute. Star Wars Fallen Order. 25 hours, yeah. I'm going to be putting work if I play that game. Yeah, you think? Well, if we ever, like, hang out, madam, and we're watching, like we're doing, and we're in, like, a group, and we're going through a horror thing, just listen. You just hear my voice echoing through the whole thing. Just like, oh, look at this short scene. Isn't it funny that there's a fog machine there? That means they're trying to blur our vision to not be able to see that they're coming from the sides. So everyone check your sides. Something embarrassing about you? There's nothing embarrassing about you. I have stories that embarrass me for days. Final Fantasy X or X2, but you could look through the camera stories. Okay. Yeah, I think it was X2. Yeah. X2. Right? Yeah, it's X2. I'm gonna go with X2. I'm gonna set this up. Star Wars looks fun. Star Wars is a long game, though. I play Final Fantasy. Or I should play Final Fantasy on hard mode. No, let's not go there. Alright. I want blurry. Remember, don't know how to focus itself. Ooh, oh god. I don't want to play Resident Evil. How long is Resident Evil? I remember looking through one of the spears at the Mahen High Road. Oh, there was a friend in front of the camera and then it, I shut the game off immediately. Oh, that's not embarrassing. Look, embarrassing is like when I was playing Resident Evil 4. Never beat that game neither. I got like halfway through it. And I stopped cold turkey because of this event. But it was back when it was still on the GameCube. So, you know, like, you know, some of these young kids don't know. Like, you know, you used to play the games with, like, you know, wired. You know, wired cords. So you plug it in and I play with a GameCube controller. And the monitor's right in front of me. And I'm in a section in the part of the game where I'm, like, shooting all these, like, monsters. And I think in my head, I cleared the room, and I'm like, I could calm down again. And then, there, you know that quick featured Resident Evil games, that 180 turn that you do? Well, I did the 180 turn, and sure enough, right in front of me are like three monsters or zombies or people, and I wasn't expecting it. I got so scared that I tilt back because of the shock of it, and fell out of my chair, pulling the controller with me. And remember, it's wired, so as I'm pulling the controller with me, I'm pulling the GameCube down, and the GameCube attached to the monitor with the cable starts to pull the monitor down, and everything just fell. Long story short, I didn't go back to that game. I played Mario Sunshine right after, and I had a very lovely evening that after that, because I was done with Resident Evil. I was like, nope, it's not for me. I can't do this. So, yep, that's my, I guess, semi-embarrassing story. It's not that embarrassing. It's a little bit embarrassing. Ah, whatever. I already put it out there. Now it's out there. I think I'm gonna... Let's try it. Let me spit up Star Wars. Or should I spit up Resident Evil? Should we just, like, look at Resident Evil and see what it looks like? No, you already see it, though. I don't want to see it. What else can see it? Oh, it's not the spin of Star Wars. I mean, I have it installed for a reason, right? I have it installed for a reason. Spin that up. Oh. Try relaunching my account. Oh, that's fine, madam. Go ahead, switch to your laptop. Oh, man. Oh, my screen. Oh, my Origins account is locked? Oh, man, no. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to play Resident Evil. If I can't unlock this account, oh man, don't let me try to figure out passwords on stream right now. Oh lord, this is gonna be bad. So I can feel the fear. Oh man, I think I forgot my password for Origins, guys. Let me do it. I'm not a robot. Oh, tractors. I know tractors. Check my email. Let's do that. Load up my Gmail. Got it. Yeah, why are you resetting my password if I didn't ask for it? Reset my password, huh? That's a sign to play FF7. Resident Evil 7. No, FF7 sounds much better in my head. I'm just saying, sounds more pleasant. Just putting that out there, Jazz. Hey, how you doing, Jazz? All right, let's try this now. Let's see if that works now. Let's keep that going. It's not working. No, I don't want to play Resident Evil. Star Wars, why are you linked with Origin? Just either be on Steam or be on Origin. I don't want to figure this out right now. Not happy about what just happened. I can't play what I want, man. I'm not gonna sit here and try to figure out Origin right now. You know how it is. Technical diff. I should end stream. Let's play Final Fantasy VII. Oh my god, what is this? Don't show this evil again. Don't show again. I don't see that. Oh god, it looks terrifying. Thank you. I give up. Game's over. Wow, that was a... That's a... It's asshole clock at night outside. Oh, thank you for reminding me, madam. That is dark as hell outside right now. Bro. Kubo, where are you? Kubo. Come here, buddy. Come here. I need some moral support. Up. Jump up. Come on. No? You're scared too? You're scared as well? You can't be scared. Oh. Up? No? You're terrified too. Come on. Oh, he's scared too, guys. He's like, no, he knows better than this game. He's not gonna... Not gonna... He doesn't want to play neither, right? Up? No? Come up? Oh, there he goes. There you go. Hey, what's up, buddy? Maybe we should turn on the light. The light will make me feel better. Oh, look at you. You're such a pretty dog. You want to play instead of me? It's called the Fang and Kubo stream. Let's you play. And I just run away. Right? Right? He is a cutie, right? You wanna play for me? No? That was supposed to be all caps. I felt the love from it. Now I'll never know the exact. You hear that? Kubi's madam is excited to see you. Hmm? You're like, what is this game? Don't play this, father. Don't play this. You're gonna get nightmares after this, and then you're not gonna walk me anymore because you'll be terrified for people outside. So yeah, that makes sense. Alright, you wanna go to bed? Alright, later. Later. Ooh, don't turn the lights on. I do feel a lot better now. I feel a lot better than in the dark atmosphere that I was in. Oh, he's great. I love him too, man. I love him. He's an awesome dog. He leaves me alone to play these scary games, though. I think he's a smart dog. He's too smart for his own good. Are you gonna stay? I don't have a treat for you. I ran out of treats. I don't have treats. I'll get you some tomorrow. Lights are my friend. Yes, yes. Oh, alright. Alright, I'm just gonna turn back off. Because why? Alright. God, this is giving me nightmares. Ugh. It's really happening right now. Can I put an easy mode? I got this? No, I don't. None of this I got. Oh, goodness.
Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Probably should quit.
Come home to my loving husband.
Wait, what babysitting job she got that she's like halfway across the country or something?
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons.
This lady? Should I be... You have PTSD. I should stop playing. Since you have PTSD, I don't want to trigger that, and I should play something a lot more less triggering for people. It's all coming back to you now? Oh, man. It's all coming back. It's all coming back to me now. Okay, no. Alright. Here we go. Yes, I'm going to be doing that for the rest of the stream for I need to find ways to calm myself down.
Stay away.
Yo, she just told me to stay away. I should take her advice. We should stay away. Why my password don't work for Star Wars? Right? I just need to play Celine Dion the whole time. I'm telling you. I need to put myself in a happy place. That's right. Sure. That's right.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
What a doobala, and yes, I'm really about to play this evil game right now. Against my judgment.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
No, you don't. How long has it been? Did it say how long it's been? I won't look around. Why are you going by yourself? You know, first thing. If that was me, I'll call the cops and I'll let them check it out. I wouldn't be going over there. I'll call the SWAT team, Navy SEALs, SEAL Team 6, all the good things. She's alive? This is the place? You sure this is the place though? We're walking. It's nice stroll through a swampland. Look, flies and stuff. I hope you brought your bug repellent. You know, these flies got disease in them, you know, mosquitoes and stuff like that. No, check my objective. Find Mia. Sounds like a dub objective right now. Okay. I should play the Blair Witch. No. You're supposed to be suggesting more lighter fuel games. Oh, it's locked. Game's over. I'll walk back to my car. Oh. Hello? Delivery. This is a creepy ass place. Like, how you gonna... You know what, man? Of all these scary games you offer, I think you should try them out. I think I'm about to leave. I'm about to leave this place. This place is evil. I saw all those movies. Shift to run. Oh, that's not a run. That's like a little jog, man. I need full sprint jog. Oh, yeah, cameras. Yeah, things. Oh, wow, thank you for gifting that sub, madam. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the team, Jazz. Really appreciate that. You did not have to. Thank you so much. You don't stream. That's a lie. That's a lie. Everyone, go check out Madam Secretary. She's awesome. She streams, and she loves playing horror games. It's her passion. It's her passion. Passion. She just loves to do it. What's this do? Sewer Gators. Join us? No, I'm okay. Stop streaming to me, immediately. Accept her gift? I don't accept nothing. Oh, look at this, more bugs. Ugh, Lord. It's nasty here. Should I even be here anymore? It looks like a nasty ass place. I don't want to be here. Excuse you? Sir? 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 Are you allowed to be walking these premises? Oh. Yo, that man, what the hell is this shit? Nah, son. It's not. Everything looks nasty here. I don't like any of this. What's that? Oh, look at it. How's this supposed to be? This looks like a sign. The say the hell way. It's like a sign. Yo, this thing's still dripping, y'all. It's nasty. I don't play this game no more. Think about this game is nasty. The decor, right? Just fine decor. Yo, give that the interior decorator a 10 out of 10. Why is this? I guess more exterior decoration, not really interior. Not inside a building yet. Oh god, wait. Should we jump down? Can you get back up? Oh, there we are. Driver's license. Hey, it's me. Oh, she from Texas. Sounds like a. Oh, it's an email. Oh, is that me? Mia. From Baker Farm, come get me. That's all. That's the email he got from her? Baker Farm. From Louisiana. From Texas, Louisiana. And the only thing she said after being gone for how many years? Come get me? She ain't got that text. She does, right? That's all I get. Oh, it's mad dark. Mm-mm. It's too dark in there. I don't want to go in there. Oh, Jesus, no. Oh, hell no. Nope. I don't play this game no more. It's stupid. I hate everything about this. I'm not shutting the door. Nothing but cobwebs. That's what she says, everybody. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, cool. Can't do nothing. We ain't gonna worry about that. Okay. Got drawers. What's in here? Everybody eating? Oh, that's nasty. Oh, Lord, no.
Fuck.
This is a picture of. It's like a picture of a girl. That's terrifying. I can't open that. It's locked. Someone has been doing dishes for a while. So let's just turn on the pipe and get the water running. Oh, it ain't working. Okay. Just turn the microwave. Oh, Jesus. That's a crow inside it. Alright, that's nasty. Let's check the fridge. Cook some eggs. Oh, Lord. Nasty. I don't clean the fridge in this house. Got some nasty people. Some disgusting people around here. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Nah, man, we don't need to be in here. Seems like the wrong spot to be in. I don't want to be in here no more. Seems like a mistake. I look good. Where should I go? Should I go downstairs or upstairs? Oh, this mirror don't work. It's just black. Let's use tar. That looks like an evil door. What's in here? Oh, this looks creepy too. Well, everything about this house looks creepy. You live there? Yeah, the property value is pretty good, you know. Maybe close to the Nanera swamp and, gator. Oh, that's Mia? What was that, Mia? What was that? Play the piano. I don't want to play the piano. It looks like a jail cell. I need a cassette player. Looks like the owners. Yeah, they look creepy ass owners. Alright. Guess I'm going upstairs. Je ne sais quoi. I guess that's what we could call it. What the hell? Is that a bag over a woman's head? Oh, hell nah, bro. This ain't the place to be. Yeah. That's a sign that you're in the house of serial killers. So you hate the flashlight? I'm hating it too. Just the tape cassette is gonna show me what's up, VHS. Right? Derelict House, June 1st, Dolby Halton House Rehearsal, Clancy Jaffers Abandoned House. Oh, watch a movie? Oh, goodness.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Am I moving?
This new guy?
You're just gonna play some Animal Crossing while I play this, madam? That's not fair. You're supposed to join me in the fear of this game. Why is this swing looking by itself, man?
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro, just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name.
Oh, you're here. But are you here, though? That's the question. Are you here?
Another worthless fucking ship. Happy?
You're also on your island. You tell me. Oh, sounds like. No, we don't have to go inside. Y'all tripping right now.
It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes, we should leave. Ooh, call that buddy out. He was like, I was an anchor man. Ron Burgundy.
Farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
I guess.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, there's a flyer in here.
Glad I had my shots.
Oh, wait, this is the script. Oh, there's nothing bad there before. Alright.
Andre, what do you think?
Andre, what? Andre, why are you gonna walk off in the middle of this creepy ass house?
Andre!
Nah, man, we staying close together. Let's leave.
You know where Andre went?
Nah, man, I'm trying to dip. Stop looking for Andre.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Nope. I don't wanna be here tomorrow.
Last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Oh, I'm a stick. Don't worry. Shit. Remember, I'm on you.
Hey,
Nope, I can't do this. Did you hear that? No, of course I heard that, bruh.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Just come and kill me now.
Whatever's
just hiding in a corner, just come and kill me now. Just get it over with, because I can't. The suspense is driving me nuts. Where you going in the chimney from, bro? Man, just get the hell out of here, man. Right? Please take me, sweet release of death. What are you doing, bro? Nope.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I'm with you, bro. It's gonna stick on you like white on rice. Right up on that butt. Right up on that butt. Just gonna stick with you. When you go down to the creepy ladder first. Just call it a day like anybody else. Sure, we should close that door? Maybe we should close the door behind us.
You first.
I gotta go first.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
You sweating like me, man. Is that him? Yo, Andre, is that you? Andre, this is trippy as fuck, bro. Why are you just chilling down there? I don't like that I can't see behind me while I'm going down the goddamn ladder. Yo, Andre, man, what you doing? Kinda. You sitting on a little blood. Why you tippy toeing there? What's going on here? Well, that looks painful. That don't look right. Oh, is there someone there? Well, hello, good sir. I found my friend bleeding. You gonna need to call 911? You don't look too good. No? That's not what's gonna happen. And I came to talk about the good Lord Jesus Christ, and you know, Jesus. We made the wrong turn. We're just gonna leave. we're just gonna leave. I don't play this game no more. Demons is this house. Is your wife really worth it all this? Like, let's be honest. Like, I'm not saying that, you know, I want to go to great length to save my wife, but 3 years, 3 years is a good long time, man. This is mad creepy. Like, can't you call SWAT? Call John Constantine or something? I just can't. Oh my gosh. Close my eyes. The guy's probably down here. Let's try. Oh, look. No, nobody's dying. Nobody. I heard your wife. Shit. Let's be honest. Don't matter. When you go to, like, let's be hyper. Let's be real. 3 years pass, and your husband can text, emails you. It's not even like a heartfelt or anything. It just says Baker family, come get me, right? And you're driving to this place and you're like swamp land, middle of nowhere, and then you get to you see the front of the house and all you see is this creepy ass mansion. You don't tell me you're not gonna go, you know what, it was a good run, we've had our time together, but I'm a different person now. You're probably much different. And you know, I'm gonna call the cops because you should not be stuck in this house. You know, you could get, that's termite infested. You know, we should get the city inspector in here, and you know, I'll help you out. And that's enough for my rant, I guess. Why does it feel like my heart's beating through my throat right now? The hell is going on here? Oh no, nah, man, this is dirty ass water. It's a mistake. We should be leaving. The mucky ass water, but nah, man, I don't do murky water. Can I even see in it? I can't even see in it. Nah, I don't do murky. If I can't see the floor, then I just don't go. Yeah. God. So a horrible scenario happened. Wife gets yeeted out of this scenario. Noted, right? Watch, I'm gonna hear this later back. So yeah, I could hear so you will leave me to this creepy ass mansion. And I'm gonna be dead honest. Yes. Yes. For love. And my sanity. And survivability of us. Oh man, that's bubbling, bro. That's bubbling. I told you, man. I hate this place. Going on in this
damn bitch. Oh, Jesus!
I think you swallowed some of that water. God damn it, Andre. Just scaring people like that? These are the other missing people? Just keep a collection of missing people up in here. Is that the same woman on this wall? It's the same picture, just blue. Okay. What the hell is this? I'm not looking behind me. Mommy, daddy, some kids. Sorry, daddy. I'm sorry, daddy. I'm sorry. Just a lot of I'm sorry, daddies, and who writes in a circle like that? Like seriously, how did they start to write upside down after a while? I don't like this game. A lot of syringes down there. A lot of syringes. Things happening. Trash cans. Oh, some woman's in there. Well, you know, Mia, you look like you stuck. We don't have to do much else. What's that? What is it? Ben, dead. Harold, turn. Arthur, turn. Tamara, turn. Rick died. Layla died. Sean died. The William died. Travis turned. Peter died. Andre died. Oh. Clancy L? What the hell L mean? Mia, nothing. We don't know who that is. Turn. Clyde died. Lindsay turned. Steven turned. I don't know who's name. Edward dead. Okay. Just a list of people dying and turning. And bolt cutters. It's good to have. Okay. Alright, Mia, get the hell up out of here. They're fine, right? They're fine. Mia, it's time to get the hell up out of here.
Mia, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan? Look at her, she's perfectly okay. She's just stuck in a cage, that's all. Where's she?
What do you mean?
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Now she playing coy like she didn't call me.
Did he see?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's gone. And he's not coming home ever again. Mia, where are we going? Who's daddy? I already met your father back in Texas. He ain't here.
Someplace
baby. You've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Nah, I've been a rap. It's a dedicated husband right there, everybody. 3 years and he's still in after his wife. What are you peeking through? What are we looking at? Should I be looking behind me? Girl, don't scare me like that. Don't do shit like that, girl. Sit in there.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
I feel like that's an important question to ask, though. Ain't nothing scary around these parts. Look at this bag, man. Are you pulling my chain? Look at that. That looks scary. That's terrifying. That chain looked terrifying. This room looks terrifying. What's all these things on the floor with these shoes? They brains?
We have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
Nah, it's decor.
Okay,
just those are pillows everyone can relax on. I don't want
to
go that way, Mia. Think about it, this game terrifies me.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Nope.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Do you, Mia? Oh, man. Should I be terrified? Okay.
I remember this room.
I'm glad you remember it.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
It. Alright, where's the door?
It's not here. It's gone.
E-001. Who? What is all the old ass lady? E-001, okay. Hello, excuse you?
I'm sure of it.
Hello? No, there's no time to sit down. Get. Excuse you. Mia. Hello? It's time to leave.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
But I don't wanna look around. Creepy ass doll up there. Mia? She's fine. She's fine.
Mia?
Mia? Game's dumb. Oh, 911. 911. This game's. I think about this game's dumb. I don't want to play it no more. First aid, huh? Excuse you? Hello? Hello? No? Hello? Didn't I just come down from upstairs? No, I don't want any Girl Scout cookies today. Unless you have thin mints or something like that. Do they have Tostitos? Let me go find out. Hey, I have someone here. Do you guys have Tostitos? How much is it? $4 a box? I hear something. Excuse you. Do you have change for a 10? Oh, hell no. Oh, Jesus. I want a divorce. I'm done. Be gone. Bye. Oh, my goodness. Nope. What's your name, bro? It's time to go. Oh, my gosh. She got a knife. Oh, Lord Jesus. I don't want to play this game, though. Oh, my God. What'd I do? Ah! Oof! Woocha! You know what? This was a mistake. You were right. We don't need to be friends. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. You know what? Yo! Get off you, bruh! Oh, hell. I don't play this game no more. I actually got a knife in my eye. You ain't gonna win this fight. I'm clicking for days. Oh. Well, I don't wanna. I don't play this game no more.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Well, she killed herself. It's time to dip. I'm done. I'm sending the papers, the divorce papers towards you, because you know we can't. You try to stab me. Oh yeah. Healing juice. Alright, well we're just gonna leave now, okay? Oh. I'm trying! You making it hard for me to leave. Oh man, she gonna kill me. I won't play with her no more. What's this? Oh, we got axe? Okay. You don't want none of this. Oh! Okay. Oh, you stabbed me. Yeah. What now? Get the axe. Yeah. Axe versus knife. I win. 9 times out of 10. Yeah. Yeah. Punch her in the face. Get her. Oh, no. I don't want. Nope. I saw Lord of the Rings. Oh! Oh no, my wife. That's self-defense. Hey. Woo! Oh, you dead. Wow, you look like... Well, you know what? We solved the mystery. I found my wife. No one knows she's here but me. That murder. If it's self-defense like that. Oh, now the phone works? Oh, fucking phone. Excuse you? And by the way, hey Aaron, how you doing? Ex-Wife Simulator 2020, right?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there.
What?
Now.
I see 3 asterisks. Don't tell me what didn't publish, Aaron? My stream is not as cool as your guys' stream. Yo, she gone? Son. Something went wrong. Oh, that sucks. Oh, she's gone, team. Or her body missing. Uh-uh. Excuse you. I put the axe in your neck. Oh, she got blood on the wall. Blood on the dance. I saw the Michael Jackson video, blood on the dance floor. Like, huh? Got blood there too? She's going places. Just gonna have my ass right here, ready for her. Smack her in the face. I got my axe ready. Maybe we're just getting censored or something? That's weird. I gotta check my settings a bit. I'm gonna use this. Oh, the fuse. Okay. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Am I dying? Mia? I ain't playing this game with you, girl. Alright? You sit on the floor. Okay? Alright? Just sign the papers and just get the hell. Alright? You stab me. It's automatic. Sign. This ain't working out. Girl, don't let me hit you with this axe. Alright? Stop playing with me. I'm ready. Ready for that. Axe attack. I'm ready for that. Okay. Okay. We good. I don't know if I'm dying. I don't. I'm just gonna keep going. Get my axe ready. Just in case. So shit pops off. No. Yes, I did. Some behind her back, Ethan.
You shouldn't have done that.
Oh no, girl. Girl.
My fucking heart.
My hand. Where are you going, Mia? This fucked up. Is that a talking bass up there? It's supposed to warn me when. Where you get that chainsaw from, Mia? Where you get that chainsaw from, Mia? You better pick this shit out. Oh my god, we're going to die. We're gonna die. Oh my lord. No, Mia. Ah! Divorce. I don't wanna do it. You chopped my arm off. I know you're supposed to take half of everything from me, but that's going too literal.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
Oh god. Oh Jesus. Bro, I pour some liquid juice on it. Ah! Doesn't that hurt? Oh my god. My hand. Is that my hand? My hand! Did I pick up my hand? I picked up my hand. Oh. She got a clean cut, though. Got a clean cut. Oh, my hand. Jesus. The lady told me to go to the attic, though. But my hand's missing. I'm handless. I got one less hand. I can't do shit. I need to get the axe out. In case she comes back and try to fuck me up again. Right? Yo, that must be that good hydrogen peroxide he poured on his. I'm surprised he didn't scream in pain when he spread that shit on him. What's this? Oh, hang on, bullets. Oh, man. Juice. Oh, yeah. Oh, we rocking now.
Okay.
We loaded.
Fine.
We loaded now. Me ain't ready for me. I'm about pop, pop. She ain't ready. Yeah. All right. Well, now, Mia, you ain't ready for this. You ain't ready for this war. She ain't ready for this. I got the heat now. I got a gun. It's in this room. More bullets, yeah. Yeah. Let's get the bullets going. Cut this shit off. Oh, I need these dolls. These dolls terrify me. Stop getting hit with the wall. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Be good. Are we ready? Are we loaded? Are we about to take people down now, team? Let me get up out of here. I'm locked and loaded. Got my gun ready. What's that sound? Excuse you. Ma'am. Mia? Niece. Oh, hell no. You best sit your... Step off.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying.
No. You don't love me. Yeah. So I thought, Mia. To the chainsaw. Get up out of here. I'm gonna get up out. Drink the juice. The juice. Yeah. Right. Stop not hurting him. Excuse you? What? Who this man? Oh. Well, game's over. That's how it ends? That was a good game, guys. Terrifying. Hit all the right beats. Don't drag me. No, I don't want to be dragged. Leave me alone. I beat the whole game. I'm done. That's how the game ends. Oh, my heart can't take this.
You have work to do.
Ow. You stapling me up? That's not how that goes. You just don't staple my arm back on.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
The hell are you eating?
Where are all you people? Where's Mia?
Oh shit, this old lady. What you looking at, bro? You wanna go?
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, hell? Yeah. Rude? Oh! Oh, y'all yeah, some dysfunctional ass family. Excuse you, sir. I thank you for the meal, but I don't wanna be part of the meal. This looks very appetizing. Oh, you know, I ate already last night. When you dragged me in the rain, I don't want to eat it no more.
Well,
you know, I didn't want it. I didn't want any. You know. What are you gonna do with that knife? What's that gonna solve? Seriously? Oh god. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for the police. Imagine this was a VR. Imagine I shit myself a lot more times, and that's where we're gonna get at. Where are you going? Oh, lady. I know you care. I know you hear me. Get the hell up out of here. Get the hell up out of here. Get the hell. Oh, God. Right. This works. Rickety old chair. Help me. You ugly as hell, I'm sorry. Okay. I got no weapon. I'm getting bullets. No weapon. Three missing. Okay. Clock does something, I don't know what it does. Doesn't help me. Where's my mower? It's nasty. Ooh, I can't remove my hand. Use your teeth. Hell no. Hi. Hi. Nope. Nope. Goodbye, good sir. Oh, hell no. Oh, what's this? Hatch? I don't know what that's for. What that? I don't know what that for, Dina. Jesus knows no. Face the guard. You tell me now? You tell me now. You don't tell me shit.
Where the hell do you think you're going to, son?
Don't move!
Oh! Oh, hi, sir. Hello? Have you had time for the good Lord and Savior? Can I use that? Oh.
Sorry, boy. You came to the wrong house, boy.
Oh. Ow. That looks like it hurts. Alright. Well. Am I dying? Can I touch my foot back up? I mean, I was gonna die no matter what, right? Oh, did I use the herb? A lot of screen tearing on my game.
Don't you just slip out before dinner was done?
You know, this is stupid. I hate this game. This game's dumb. I hate everything about it. Sir? Sir, I wanna play with you. I wanna play with you. Use the goddamn key. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm gone. Alright. Huh. I got out, guys. We're gonna live. We're gonna survive. We're not gonna die. I don't know what this coin gonna do, but it must mean something. I found his mower. It's under the cupboard. Under cover. Yeah, we got grass growing. We got grass. We're gonna live. We're gonna survive. Okay. Get the hell up. Ethan. What's that? Oh, yeah. Let's save. Whew. Huh. Alright, good. What's this? Main map. I like that. What's this? Got some herbs. Don't know what that means. R plus chem equals. Ooh, okay. So. How do I do this? Oh, there we go. Ah, okay. Ooh, sweet. Okay, that makes it easier. Okay. Ooh. Deep cleansing breath. Oh, yeah. Is that someone's socks? Oh, man. Yeah, I'm using the right detergent. That's the problem. Used right detergent. It is these scenarios. Lockpick. Okay, got a lockpick. Don't care for any of those. Lockpick. Am I Jill, the master of lockpicking now? There's nothing else in here. You just tell me I survived that hell. To get nothing? There's straight up nothing else in here. Good. You think hell's all about? Yes! Lockpick. Yeah. Well, first aid, yeah. Master of lockpicking. Oh, lady's gone. Just the nasty food left. We had handgun ammo that I forgot about. Oh, it herbs that. I didn't even know there was behind deer. Where'd he go? You know what? I'm not gonna ask where he's gone. I'm not gonna question it. The fact that he's gone is a good sign. Gone? I hang up plate. Who is? Excuse you, who are you? Why is your picture like that? Why no one wants to look at you? What the hell? What kind of intricate ass shit is that? You know, I'm not. You don't know him, but you're getting a feeling he's an asshole. Yes, he is. That crazy husband and wife from before. Oh, yeah. Jack and Marguerite. Okay. All the crazy people. Alright, look through all this whole place, nothing.
know it's come from here. Hello?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
You ain't gotta tell me twice. Okay.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay. Thank you. Is weapons gonna start magically appearing now? Can I call her back? Zoe, I already went down the hall and... Okay. Gonna crouch my way to help. Alright, well, that didn't help. What am I supposed to do now? Something I'm supposed to get? I don't know what to do, guys. Dude, I could be forever perpetually stuck in this state. Supposed to be doing something? There's not much else I could pick up around here. What's that sound? Oh! Help! Get me out of here.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
No.
What? Me, no. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
There's a killer on the loose.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all
right? Let's call for backup.
Like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Wait.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries?
Maybe.
But you want to be a hero and save my life.
Get the hell up out of here. Smart man.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go.
Don't you have like a shotgun?
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Shank the hell out of people. That's what you're gonna do, man. Nasty ass food. Stupid ass plant. Let's see. Oh, boots. Nice. Don't know how that helps me, but okay. Found boots. I figured that was a secret. Out of here. Oh, they stock me up. Yeah, cut that shit. Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah. Freedom. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Officer, let's get the hell up out of here. What about you? This is Jeff. Do your job
and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Why is the garage door closing?
Hey, put that door open. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Let's go. How do I get out of here? How do I get out? Bring it on. I'm gonna run you over. Don't tempt me. Alright, I got a car. Excuse you? Excuse you? The hell? Excuse you. Roll out.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh hell no.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
Oh, you dead. Oh, you ugly. Excuse you?
Oh boy, now look what you've done.
Okay. You ain't ready for that. I got my bullets ready. Let's get the hell out of here. You were no help to me. You had one job, and it was to get me the hell up out of here. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, come on.
You're about to see someone.
Well, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Shotgun shells. Maybe we got a shotgun. Cool. Call Zoe. Tell him I don't want to play this game anymore. She's not picking up. It's typical Zoe. Typical. I need you most. Stop playing now. Am I halfway through the game? Am I at the end? I got my pistol now. I'm about to pop somebody. Ready for this? I'm like negative 2% deer. Gunpowder. Off of that. Oh shit.
That's your father?
That's your father?
He used to be.
We ain't talking no more.
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Okay.
You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
I don't want to.
I'll be in touch.
I don't... Are you gonna be in touch? Or are you just saying that to me? Three-headed dog, Cerberus? Okay. Scorpion door. Oh wait, there was something with this, right guys? That one room. Got a head. Don't know what that's gonna do for me. Goes there, guys. All right, just two more to go. Oh, that's fan. Woo! Woo! Missing people's got it. Shoddy. Now we're talking. Lived. Oh, gunpowder, right. Sky Hunter Eagle. Who's that? The old lady. Old lady's fault. She's behind it all. This is Zoe? Evelyn? Okay. Alright. Don't know that door. Cat's creepy. Football, football, football. This man's into his football. stab you, old lady, I swear. Ooh. Okay, that's a shotgun in there. Why am I carrying these coins around with me? Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Okay, oh, damn. Marguerite, bro. What the hell? Oh hell. I can take her out now, guys. I can end the game. Shoot her, bam. Oh wait, no, these guys are kinda hard to kill. Anyway, I'll leave her alone. Let me just leave her alone. I have my master of lock picking with me right now. Herb. Can't open this door. Oh, Mia. Oh, Lord. All right. Blues dragon head and do anything? I can take things off the wall? Get that dart off. Nope. I know I got a tape, but do I want to watch it? That's the thing. The answer is no, I don't. Don't want to watch it. Alright. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I am still kind of stressing out right now. Lady, stop. Alright? We're gonna fight. And you ain't gonna like it, alright? We're gonna need a break. I need to play this at daytime, y'all. I'm sorry. Something about playing this game in first person that creeps me the hell out. Call me a punk, whatever, but that's how I feel. Alright, I'm missing one head. I can do it. You're so confident in me, Aaron. Peek around the corner. Peek around the corner. Okay, I need to drop some stuff in the inventory. I'm carrying too much stuff. That's the one thing I hated about Resident Evil games. I am always carrying, like, too many things. Super inventory management. Ugh. Alright, I'm just gonna watch this stupid tape. As much as I don't want to watch it. Rocking. Mia, Ethan, please watch this. What? I don't want to.
I want you to know that wasn't me.
Kind of was.
I don't know what happened.
That's a lie. Witnesses say that you knew what is you? I don't want to play with her. I bet you I will. Well, run faster. I'm just gonna keep running. What? Nope, I'm not.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired. Bullshit. I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Gonna run away now.
This house has seen more than just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care?
Where am I supposed to hide? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I was like, I'm kind of stuck. I'm like stuck here. Where do I go? No, you don't. This game looks hard. It's a very good hide and seek type game that I have no idea where to go. What are we going to do, girl? I can't. The hell?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden.
Where do I go? Missing something? I'm more annoyed I don't know where to go right now. Hurry the hell up. I didn't know that's what I had to do. The secrets, right? Of course I have to use a spider shadow to do it. Spiders. Did I tell you I'm scared of spiders too, guys? Why you gotta be so vulgar? Bet you I hide behind here forever.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us. There are unknown here, and you are not.
What's this? Hello? Hello? Oh! Girl, your breath. That's what's terrifying right now. Oh, nice kick, Mia. No, I ain't helping you. You chop my hand off. And yes, Aaron, I'm scared of even the tiny spiders. I am a coward. Through and through many things. Oh, that sucks, me. I ain't saving you. Nah, man. You try to kill me. Do I need this tape anymore? I'll watch this tape again. Ooh, more bullets. Now we're talking, yo. We loading up. These damn antique coins. What do these coins do, man? Is it a shower? It's a nasty ass shower. It's a nasty ass bathtub. I ain't putting my hand in that shit. Ugh, ugh. Do I have to? Oh god, this is disgusting. What are statues? Oh, for the downstairs. Cool. Ugh, God knows what is right. Didn't I kill this mother? I killed you. I know I killed you. What are you freaking? I don't play this game no more. No. Step off. Nah, man, we ain't playing with you. Shit, the shit out of you. Get the fuck out. Time to get the fuck out. I shot him in the head. Why he alive, team? Time to go. It's time to go. I ain't staying here no longer. People crazy. People trying to be killing me. All I'm trying to do is live my life. Must be like here. Put the statue on. Okay, I gotta make the eagle. I'll make eagle. Ooh, okay. Okay. I'll do that. Okay, I'm getting it. Okay, how do I rotate it? How do I rotate it, though? I hate this puzzle. It's a stupid puzzle. That's a dumb. I don't like that puzzle. Can we not have any more of these puzzles?
Who builds this shit?
Seriously, these are all good questions. Like, these people have time to build this house, to do these things? I feel better if I had a shotgun in my hand. I honestly don't like most of it, right? Oh, look at this freaking horror house of a room. Look at that damn singing bass again. No, it's okay. Ooh, herb, okay. Can I combine two herbs? No? I can't do two? Yeah, get that bullets, you know. We're rolling up. I'm ready. I got my guns. Oh, it's this. I'm not terrified. You guys are terrified. The difference. Use fine items. Oh, I could do that? I don't need that. Need a bird? Two-headed bird? Think coins? Just want to make sure. Oh, you know what? Let me check behind, because I could take things down. Oh, not this guy. Oh, I could take the other one down, but not that. That makes sense. Oh, shit. I'm full, ain't I? Vacation, husband and wife. Husband was success. Three college, they're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Oh, goodness, what is that? Picture, what the fuck is that? A picture of what? I'm missing people. Nope, but that. Nasty. Hey, Funky, how you doing? How's it going? It's going horribly. I'm about to end this stream right now because I'm Oh, what the fuck? No, child. Some demon shit's happening here. Gotta be scared, guys. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Excuse you. I'm done. I'm done. I don't want to play this no more. I'm done. I got black gooey monsters popping out the wall. When did I tell you I was into horror games, Funky? Never. If it has a good story, I'm into it. So far, I don't like this story. The story's stupid. It's dying everywhere I go. There's monsters everywhere. Where's my gun? I want my shotgun. I don't have the scorpion key, so I guess I can't open that door yet. Can I save? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the release shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Of course it is. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm going to die, at least I like to go out fighting. I'm going to get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. Travis. This does look super creepy. It's super creepy. You missed a little bit of the beginning, but long story short, there's this old man that just won't leave me alone. He's very handsy. I don't like him. He's a little too handsy, my taste. I don't like it. All right. I'm good for now. Can't open this. Yo, where's my boy with the master lockpick? Alright, guys. Unfortunately, I know y'all want to keep me playing, but my heart could only take so much. I'm sorry. I will begrudgingly continue this. Same time, 9:30, I'll be on. So Funky, I know you helped me get this game, so you know. It'd be great to see if you join, but I obviously understand, you know, you're busy and stuff. If you can't make it. So, it's totally understandable. Exit game. I want to exit game. Yes. That's what I want to do. I don't want to play this game anymore. Most terrifying game I've ever played in my life. I was doing good. Well, thank you. See, Funky, somebody said I was doing okay. I wasn't terrified out of my mind. I was getting things done. I was just terrified in other ways. Let's see. Let's go give, you know, Dunes a stream thumper right now, and Dunes is a really cool guy. So let's go check him out. Really like his stuff. So yeah, let's do that. It's always a fun thumper, right? So let's see. So with that, you guys, I really appreciate you guys all stopping by. Did I do it right? It's the wrong raid command. It's the other one. God, come on, man. Come on, Fang. Is that working? I don't even know if it's working. Let's find out. Okay. Yep, it's working. All right, cool. So with that, you guys, thank you all for stopping by. I really appreciate it. And you guys have a swell night. You guys take care of yourself, all right? See you later. Peace. Bye-bye.